So now we're gonna get our summary noise. So we're gonna get our sound. Yeah. So what we're gonna do is change it to 7 instead of 16. Yeah. So we want 7. It's a better submarine noise. Check this one out. Wanna press play on that one? It's a pretty good submarine noise. Hi, I'm John McNamee with Build Up Mobile. We go bedside teaching the kids how to make little Lego robots. We go in, we can build the robots, program, and sanitize everything right in the room. And our goal is to bring STEAM education right into the hospital room. So my process is I have a nice little menu of 13 robots working on Mott, but they get to choose whatever robot they want to build, and all the instructions are right there on the iPad. So they can swipe through, go step by step, and once they're all done, I can show them how to program it. So they'll just use another app, they program it right on the iPad, and then we sync the robot up to the iPad through Bluetooth. When they're all done, I give them the option if they want to build another one or not. And then if they're all done, we can put everything right back in the little bag it came from, wash it right in the room, and everything is sanitized and ready to go in 5 minutes. When they're so focused on what they're doing with their hands, they're not thinking about the IVs they're hooked up to. And being in the hospital setting, when they're working on all these things, their mind is elsewhere. They're not in the hospital for that time. And then my favorite part about it is I can show them how to do the program once, and then it's easy enough for them to understand, like, hey, if I change this number, the bunny will go longer or it'll go faster, and they start playing and exploring and learning. And I think that's the coolest part. One of the mothers stepped out in the hall after I was working with her son, and she said, I was talking to my son, and he said, like, you know, I'm thinking about what I want to do when I grow up, and I want to be like the Lego guy. I don't want to be a doctor. I want to go in and make kids happy. And I was like, oh, like, wow, that is cool. Like, makes me think I'm doing something right.